Speaker, Chair, let's have decorum from Rosa. Decorum from Rosa Buyu. Chair, if I'm not protected,
Honorable Aris, please proceed. Proceed. You are protected. Honorable Aris,
no,
proceed.
But Chair, I need protection from the Chair.
You are indeed protected, Honorable Aris. You have the floor. Proceed.
Then can Hekura stop? Chair, if you look at, if the members look at the section 7, section 8, the proposal that I have brought, Chair, is really reasonable, and members need to be able to listen. When you look at clause 7 of the bill, it talks about the opening statement by inserting the word slogan immediately. Chair, you remember I had proposals to amend clause 3 and 4. I still have a problem with having the import of slogan in this particular section. The clause was the importation of the word slogan, Chair, is likely to be abused. And political parties are known to use different slogans. You are aware, Chair, there are even some political parties that use Tibim, they use Tiarara, they use Hasra. Others use now Azimio. From Orange, Chair, and the restriction that a slogan should be registered provides a restriction that may not be necessary, is going to be cumbersome, is not conducive to democratic space. Chair, it is my view, Chair, and I want to urge the members to look at this thing with a broad mind. And the broad mind will tell them that without bringing in the slogan and the restrictions that it must be registered, Chair, that it is beneficial to all political parties. We have before had the symbol and the names protected. We now bring slogans. So tomorrow, if you use a different slogan or a different tease in during the campaign, Chair, you will be accused of using a slogan that does not exist and that is not registered. This is my moment, and I am urging you that you might actually require this to be removed, and it is the interest of all parties that they are not restricted. What we have been trying to do, I could even dance, Chair, as part of prosecuting my amendment. Rosa, mind about the people of Kisumu. Honorable Rosa should mind
Order, Honorable Aris. Don't go for that crossfire. You are protected. And other members, let's hear Honorable Aris.
You know, Chair, there is a cartel that has been formed by Rosa and Gladys Wanga. Every time when I speak, they do not want to hear. Unfortunately, you do not have the liberty to intimidate. You know you are used to intimidating people, that is why you are trying to force
order on our bodies. Let's not get
no,
there.
Chair, we are digressing. If they want us to digress, Chair, we shall digress.
Proceed
unless they give me time
so that we make progress.
I will not be intimidated, and it's the shouting by Rosa Buyu. My Rosa Buyu, Chair, has been consistent.
All the members. All the honorable Aris, honorable Buyu, Rosa.
Yeah, I will
honorable Rosa. Honorable Rosa, honorable Aris, please. Stick to your script. Stick to your script. Don't be divert. Order, member, order, Miri. Order, honorable members. Honorable Rosa Buyu, honorable Miri Odhiambo, please give her a chance, let her prosecute. I'll give you a chance as well to speak to this. Honorable Aris, proceed and conclude.
Yes. Chair, there is need to listen to a member when they are moving their amendments. Tomorrow, my colleagues will be moving amendments. I am saying that a slogan can change in the course of a political campaign. And when I look at the proposed amendment, Chair, it creates restrictions, and we have seen a tendency to abuse, to mean to frustrate some political parties, giving an advantage to some parties, and ensuring that other parties don't have similar space. And therefore, I am of the view that this particular slogan was calculated. This particular amendment is meant, it is targeting some particular parties.
Yes, I'll give you a chance to conclude. It is only that we are in the committee of the whole, and you know the general rule. You still have your space, but look, that space is not unlimited. So you still get a chance. Let Honorable Aris be heard as she concludes. Then I'll open it to the floor. But Honorable Aris, please be mindful of the rule in the committee of the whole, as you know it.
I am guided, Chair. Thank you very much. And I'm happy that now I can be listened to. Chair, I am mindful of time, and I know the rule of time is of the essence, but Chair, with the people who seem to be irritated by everything because they are in a rush to come up with Azimio, Chair,
order on our bodies, what is it?